comfortable.
Yes.
I love you, okay?
Okay.
The hood is the cruelest of prisons. The most unusual of punishments.
Why are you running so hard?
You're born into it. And when you're born in prison, you don't know what to do with the freedom. I'm working on getting you out of here.
What were you in for?
Assault with a deadly weapon.
Now what you gonna do?
I'm trying to be a writer. You know, teach these kids not to make the same mistakes I did.
I got a carload of Oxycontin. Need to be up in Portland by Friday.
Can't do it.
It's just not me no more. When I wake up in the morning, I don't want to see you. I don't want to see that kid.
And you know we don't have nowhere else to stay. Not all losses are the same. Only the ones that stop you from ever fighting again make you a loser. And make you go back to what's easy. What you know.
I'm running out of options out here.
All the other losses just serve to strengthen you.
What do I have to do for my son?
Prepare you for what's ahead.